Not that way. This way. There we go. Okay, that's probably not the route I want to go. Wow, that is as high as it'll pitch up, huh? Alright. Okay, I do see a reason to have the other front end loader. Meh. Are you effing kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Making this way too complicated. Alright, and then let's GGQ, then Q. Alright, cool. I can get back in there. Alright, let's need to get back in the harvester, move around. Let's move this tractor because it's going to be in the way. And then turn it off. Okay, now let me drop this off. Oops. That moment when you mean to hit the gas and you hit the brake, and vice versa. Aw, that's cute. Cut in here, not like this. All right. I believe I'm done with the horses at the moment, so Got that taken care of. Trees are done. We need to expand the field next time. I could be actually, once I get this thing done, that's what we'll do. That's, okay. What am I working on right now? Contracts. Fertilizing field 4. We're good. So, let's take this, drop off the tractor, or the trailer. No. We're going to empty it and take it over there. Then we're going to grab the other tractor. This is why we have 3. Then we're going to plow. Okay. And then, yep. Let's go ahead and empty this out. Don't like that. Okay, we're good there. Turn the thing off. There we go. And we can grab the plow. I think this one's good enough to do this. We want to allow create fields. And then... And yeah. We are going to expand our field quite a bit. Probably. Let's line this up the way we want it. Let's see. A little bit more. Alright, we are going to lower right there and back up and plant. All right, cool. And let's keep it going like this, off this way. Keep going. Emma, why you gotta be that way? Little too far back. Let's see, that is even further back than I meant, but hey, you know what? It's fine. No, not, no, 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 no. Keep it in there. There we go. know what? Steering wheel is being a little bit too finicky. There's my contract. Let's go ahead and complete it. Harvesting, it's potatoes, don't care. What else we got? No, nothing. Okay. This is all over the place. I am disappointed. That's fine though. It'll work. Doesn't have to be perfect. It's up to my own head. Okay. So you know what else I need to do? So I know where to go? Oh, that is so bad. I don't want to look at it right now. Somebody's better at straight lines. Please come fix my ship. Please. All right. Let's see. Too far. There we go. God dang. I think it's because this thing doesn't have the horsepower to really move this thing the way I want it to. I think that might be the issue. That and not being able to drive straight probably doesn't help. Ooh, there we go. Spike. There we go. And roughly done there with that one. Yeah, let me see if I can go fix this crap. Or is it not as bad as I think it is? This is kind of, it's kind of nasty. I ain't making it no better. Because it keeps curling over to the left. But you know what? Psh, whatever. Let it be ugly. There is a whole line that it missed. Okay. Are you effing kidding me? And it parked right in the middle. There ain't nothing I can do about this. Whoever that helper was, I hope they rot in helper hell. That's so bad. Anyway, that's frustrating. It's so frustrating. Oh well. There's that. And then I believe I can pay off that loan I got. Yeah, I can. Awesome. So we are in the clear again, which is great. And our fields are harvested. Yay! And then let's drop off this. Okay, and then we want to fold this back up. And we, with the good thing about having this harvester is we don't have to, like, if we take jobs to do like field 13 or whatever, we don't have to get to rent anything. Now we're going to clean it back up. It also harvests our field a whole lot quicker. I didn't take near as long as it would normally. Park you, because you don't fit in the thing, which means we could probably get rid of that. This would be fine. And then grab this. Do we, let's see, what do we got as far as canola? We're up to 30,000 in the thing. It is 13,35 at the pork grain elevator. Are we going to do canola again? Is it dropping or is it going up? It's going up. Let's go ahead and plan on doing canola one more time. And then we'll sell. All right. And then, so I need to bring home the fertilizer. Okay, we'll just park this for a second. Need to finish this, actually. This is almost a priority. I wonder, can I, like, cool. And then as long as we basically get the whole field, it doesn't matter. We'll have to lime this whole thing, which is fine. One of the reasons why we need to bring the fertilizer home, and then we got to fertilize everything, and then we got to plant everything. But yeah, this is priority one. Let's get this plowing done, and then we'll do the other stuff. Looked like it was grabbing on a little bit there. That's fine though. Let's see. Do do do. Make sure it's grabbing everything. Looks like it. That one's pretty good. Okay. A few more swipes and be done there. Maybe you want to reach over to the right a little bit. Make sure we're able to grab this part here. Looks like we got it. Fantastic. I just want to make sure I grab that in. Okay. I don't know why I'm not using my my steering wheel. Just habit to grab the... It is going to the left. And there goes my daughter. She's having a bad day, I reckon. Okay. Kind of. She's still going, but nothing outlasts an 8-year-old. Oops. Drifting off to the right. A little bit. Alright, I think we can get this in 2 more swaths, and we're good. Good Gucci. Braiding of the hair. Goodness. And last stripe. Then I think we're good on this. Let's see. Nice looking field, if I do say so myself. Or will be once I do all the stuff and get it done. But I think, yeah, we're going to do another. We're going to plant more canola. And then we are going. And then we'll probably move on to something else after that so we can sell. But, yeah. We will need to get another one of those. I didn't even see that other tree in up there. Ugh. Anyway. Okay. And then we can turn off allow create fields. I think while I am doing the next part, I'm gonna just go ahead and let this one, or I'm gonna do it myself, get started anyway. I'm going to start plowing just real quick. Just do the, get this part done. That way it's all, we don't have like different plow rotations or whatever. That's that part done. And I'm going to do this line at the bottom here because for whatever reason the helpers seem to have issues with it. And yeah. And helper. Let's see. Is that going to work the way I want it to? As long as it works the way I want it to, I'm good. Awesome. All right, cool. So this is the fertilizer. Let's start my engines. Okay. Now we're gonna go this way, I think. Actually, I might have to take a loan again, now that I'm thinking about it. Will there be any contracts for us when we're doing this? Field 3's got that one, that's not a bad idea. And so, for soybeans, for 17, which is not a bad idea. No, we're not going to get 17 for it. Alright, so I could do that contract for field 3 with little trouble. And make probably about 7 off of it. I need a lime. Because I got to line both fields. I still think I'm gonna need a loan. I might get that 50k loan back. Good on fertilizer. I don't have to get more for now. But I honestly had forgotten how much I enjoy having the steering wheel for this. I mean, I still have to use the keyboard for like running around and whatnot, but yeah, for these longer trips. And I still need to fix this dead zone, but yeah. Because I want it, honestly, with this, I want it to be as soon as I turn, I want it to go. Because I am at this angle right here, and before it even starts to turn. So yeah, we'll definitely need to fix that. But yeah, I think that'll do it for right now. I want to thank everybody for hanging out with me today. It has been a wonderful pleasure, as always. Join me next Friday for more Farming Fridays. And as I said before, don't forget to follow me on or subscribe on YouTube if you want to see back episodes of our Farming Fridays, as also any other streams that I do. I generally port that over to YouTube because I am not a partner, so I can't keep it for longer than a couple weeks on Twitch. Yeah, be sure to hit that subscribe button if you are not subscribed. Hit that follow button if you're not followed. And subscribe if you feel so inclined. But otherwise, I will see you all next week. Thank you all so much. I appreciate each and every one of you. Bye.